In other news, a 19-year-old Park Rapids man has died in a one-vehicle crash near Park Rapids. The Hubbard County Sheriff's Department says 19-year-old Avery Mickle rolled an SUV on 190th Street, 1 mile northwest of Park Rapids. Mickle was pinned under the vehicle and died at the scene.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.